Hey, hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. And today we are going to make this beautiful clock. So let's see what options do we have. Out of this we will select this unicorn, which is the most trending for girls. So let's see. Open the box and we'll check it inside. So here is a 6 different shades of chalk paints. All are unicorn shades. One hook to attach the wall, clock machine, paintbrush, and clock hands. This is unicorn base with the numbers, and this is a final base where we will attach everything. So let's get started. We'll use a white color chalk paint first to color our unicorn. It's a water-based paint. You can use with the paint water or without the water. To a very nice thin layer of paint. Once you do white color, we will start painting with other colors and we'll create this beautiful unicorn. You can start painting the number of your choice. Don't worry about the finishing. Now let's start painting the base. For the painting base, you can take a bigger brush also. Here I'm mixing white and a purple color. I'm giving a flat surface painting to entire base. Once it's dry, we will start attaching the other elements. So removing my unicorn from the base, we'll detach all the numbers. Now with help of paper glue, we'll start sticking them on base, and base already has a pre-marking, so you can exactly stick it on that. Once the numbers are done, we will stick our unicorn, and our clock is ready. Now let's attach the machine. It's very simple. First you can attach the hook, put the rubber below so that this will get a perfect grip. Use your golden ring and just screw it up tightly. Once it's done, just put your hands. First will be the small, then the bigger one, and lastly we will fix with the second. Absolutely ready to go on your wall. So here is the outcome of our other models. They all are beautiful and amazing. So don't comment. Don't forget to comment below which is your favorite. Thank you so much for watching.